Welcome back to Days of Quarantine 3. Today we will go into the Rainford Company. Yuna's home alone. Yuna!
Coming!
Who is it?
Yuna.
Oh! Yuna?
Yuna?
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
I stopped by to visit.
Oh, my stars! It really is you, Yuna!
Yuna... Can you have voices, please? Oh my God.
Was that Yuna?
I heard Yuna!
Huh? Oh.
Yuna!
Whoa!
Oh.
These are...
Ken! Nana, come on! Don't jump on me like that!
Yay! Yuna's back!
Yuna! It's really Yuna! She's back!
Sheesh, you two are so needy. It's good to see you both again.
Welcome back!
Yeah, welcome!
Oofed! Check out the sexy nurse! You're well in there, Hen!
Hey! Don't say it like that! This is a proper medical intern's uniform!
What?
Can't you believe it's been over half a year since we last met, though? Don't think I'll ever forget Vivi bubbling away after you said you were transferring schools.
It seems like she's found a job that suits her well, though. Oh, by the way, did you hear? Right now, in Crossbell?
Or...
Huh. That a customer I spy?
I'm sorry. I've just been standing here talking and...
Hi. Are you? Oh.
Thank you.
save you.
Hmm? Who's that?
Tio, you came back!
Yep, just for you, Yuna. But you'd gone and left me behind. Just kidding. It's good to see you again. Glad you're doing well.
Wait, so, Tio, are you the new chief?
Yep, sure am.
You know her?
Instructor Rain, is she?
Yeah, I remember seeing her in the report.
You're Class 7 of Thor's Branch Campus, correct? I'm Tio Plato, Development Chief of the Epstein Foundation's Crossbell Branch. Nice to meet you.
Now I see. So you were part of that SSS group we were talking about earlier. No wonder Yuna knew you.
Yep. Though I'm here now on behalf of the Foundation, not the police.
I went back to the HQ in Le Mans for a while, but...
I got promoted to Development Chief of the Crossbell Branch here just this spring.
I see. So that's what brought you back.
I should have checked the database.
You seem especially young to be a Development Chief, though. In fact, you seem even younger than us.
Nail on the head. I'm 16, a year younger than Yuna. So it feels kind of weird when she treats me like I'm some living legend.
There's no way I can treat you like you're just some normal teenager. I mean, you're part of the SSS. Tio is seriously amazing, you guys. Not only was she in charge of information management at the SSS, she's a prodigy at working the Orbital Network. And she loves Mishy more than anything!
Oh. Yuna. Yuna.
Sorry. I lost myself for a second there.
I've heard a lot about the SSS from Randy. It's good to finally put a face to the name, Miss Plato.
Likewise. No need to be so proper, though. I've heard all sorts of things about you, too. From a number of different sources. The Divine Knight. And that black puppet of yours interests me as well.
Information regarding Clown Soleus is classified, so I can't tell you anything about it. But from what you have said so far, are you admitting to being involved in the incidents from a year and a half ago?
Top secret, hmm? What a shame. enemies nearby. Be careful.
Sit! Now!
Follow up!
Yes. Arcus, activate!
All right!
My turn!
Yeah!
Everyone ready? Second form, Gale!
Let's go. Commencing drive.
All right! Arcus, activate!
My turn!
Don't give up!
Thank you.
Huh?
That was foolish.
It's my turn.
Arcus, activate!
It's my turn! Yeah!
Huh?
I appreciate it. I'm up!
Sit!
Here I go! Set gunner! There! Our chance!
It's mine!
Right on!
Good work.
Yeah!
Everyone ready?
Commencing drive.
My turn. Let's go!
Ha!
It's my turn! There!
Take this! It's down! Let's go, everyone!
Understood!
Yes!
Ha! Eight! There!
Yeah! Excellent work, everyone! We did it!
Yeah.
Sit!
Treasure located.
Sit! Yeah! Sit!
Are those a bad start?
I'm up!
Second form, Gale!
It's my turn.
Arcus, activate!
Very well.
Arcus, activate!
I shall go. Charging.
Yeah.
Battle complete. Let's continue.
I must train even more. Very well.
Yeah.
There.
It's mine.
I'll end it.
Let's go. Commencing drive.
Here I go. Yeah.
Let's go.
Got some good data.
Then, good for you.
Yeah! 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 Sit! Yeah!
Everyone ready?
Sit! Now!
Follow up!
My turn!
Let's go. Commencing drive.
All right.
It's my turn.
Yeah.
There.
My turn!
Yeah!
Behold the Vander style!
Ha! Sit! Sit! Yeah! Yeah! Hey-ya!
We'll end this quick! You can't escape!
Yes. Ready.
Ha!
Break.
An opening.
My turn.
Strike.
Let's go.
Yeah.
It's down.
Follow up.
It's my turn. Commencing drive.
Very well. Ha! It's down.
It's mine.
I'll end it.
Yeah, I did it.
Stats updated.
Thank you.
That should do the trick. Let's keep going.
Sure.
Hey-ya! Ready! Second form, Gale! Let's go! Strike!
Let's go.
Arcus, activate!
All right! Ah! Nice! We did it!
Now, brace yourself! My blade, calm as still water. Now! Seventh slash, fallen leaves!
It's my turn.
Arcus, activate!
Here I go! You can't escape! Fire!
Let's go! There!
It's mine! Huh?
Let's go! Yeah. Thanks!
Thank you.
Thanks. It's my turn! Yeah!
It's my turn. Commencing drive.
Let's go!
Status, all green.
Hold me.
Ha! Sit!
Ah, treasure chest.
Yeah! Shit! Yeah!
The path continues.
Do we, really need to go through here?
Maybe.
Now, brace yourself!
Arcus, activate!
It's my turn! This is it! One more! I'll finish it!
My turn! Strike! It's my turn!
Status, all green.
All right, got it.
A ladder?
Don't worry, no one's going to look.
It's just as annoying if you act like you don't care.
Being a student seems fun.
Do we, really need to go through here?
Everyone ready? Let's go! Raging fire formation!
All right!
My turn!
Yes. Arcus, activate.
I'm up. Arcus, activate.
It's my turn. There.
Yeah.
Very well.
Status, all green.
I must train even more.
Treasure located.
Thank you.
I'll show no mercy! Strike! It's my turn! Now! Tio!
Gotcha! Hey! Yes. Commencing drive.
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire! Our chance!
It's mine! My turn! Let's go! Sit! It's down!
Follow up! There!
More enemies!
All right!
Let's go! Strike! It's my turn! Sit!
Let's go. Arcus, activate!
An opening!
There!
Here I go! There!
My turn! I'm up! Arcus, activate!
It's my turn. Commencing drive.
Very well. It's down!
It's mine!
Yeah!
It's my turn! Yeah! Our chance!
It's mine!
Stay down!
There!
Let's go!
It's my turn. Commencing drive.
Yeah! I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Very well.
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire!
Let's go! I'm up! Let's go!
Let's go. Commencing drive.
I'm up. Sit. It's down.
Follow up.
They keep coming.
Yes. Commencing drive.
All right. You can't escape. Fire!
Let's go! It's my turn! Yeah! Thanks!
Thank you. Enhancing.
Yeah.
It's my turn.
Sit.
Here I go.
My turn.
Strike.
It's down. At once!
Okay!
Leave it to
gotcha!
Me.
Yeah! Sit!
Yeah! Eight!
They were no match for us.
Alright! Got it!
Yeah! I did it!
I must train even more!
Stats updated. Beyond here is the computer room.
Okay, make sure you're all prepared for anything.
Understood. Demi Gunner activate!
Absolute Zero!
I'm up!
My blade, calm as still water.
Now! Seventh Slash! Fallen Leaves!
This is it! One more! I'll finish it! Excel!
Behold, the dual blades of Vander! Now! I'll end it! Ha! Ragnar, strike! Not on my watch!
Oh my...
Not in my watch!
That was foolish.
Let's go. Commencing drive.
There!
I appreciate it. It's my turn!
Ha! Here I go! Yeah! Don't give up!
Thank you. It's my turn!
Yes.
Arcus, activate!
Very well. Arcus, activate!
All right! There! Our chance!
It's mine!
Huh?
Yeah! Thanks! It's my turn!
Yeah! All right! You got this!
I'll handle it. Now, transform!
Let's go! Yeah!
Yes. Commencing drive.
I'm up! Yeah! Very well.
Ha! There!
It's my turn!
Aeon Shield, deploy!
Let's go! Yeah!
Yes. Beginning analysis. Data received.
Arcus, activate!
Let's go! Arcus, activate!
Let's go!
Arcus, activate!
I'm up! Ha! It's down!
Follow up! Yeah!
Let's go! Yeah! There!
I'll assist.
I'm up! Crimson Slash! It's down!
Follow up!
My turn. Now, transform!
You should go by
now. Let's go. Ready. Status, all green.
Yeah, I did it!
Heed my call! Valimar!
No need for that!
Oh, wow!
Oh, she's beautiful!
Is that an orbital bow?
Right on time.
Sharon, let's get this done pronto! Please, leave it to me! Much too slow.
Steel wires.
The severing chains.
Gotcha. Gabriel Arrow. Fall into death's embrace.
Those techniques! Tio, do you sense anything else coming?
Not a thing. I think we're finally safe.
No, we're not.
How do I put this? You and Machias were definitely in on it together this time, weren't you?
I spent so much time thinking of what to say to you once I saw you again. But the moment I saw your face, I forgot every word.
I see. I think it's been over a year since we've seen each other in person. You've become so much more beautiful in that span of time, I nearly didn't recognize you.
You've changed a lot yourself.
But seeing you now and hearing your voice made me remember all over. How important you are. To me, to all of us. I'm so happy, Reen. It's good to see you again.
Thank you, Elisa.
What's going on?
her too?
She may be a member of the old Class 7, but this situation is uncalled for. I've heard about your little group before, but you two are quite the cutesy pair, aren't you?
This is merely the result of all the time she spent yearning for this day. Don't be surprised should you see a passionate kiss or two accompany this tender embrace.
Oh, don't joke about that, Sharon!
What's happening?
Oh, wow! I heard the maintenance car was coming, but...
Yes, I brought you the equipment we talked about, too. You're Tita, right? It's nice to finally meet you.
You too! I've heard so much about you from Mr. Quinn.
Huh? Really? Great Master Gwyn and Professor Russell have known each other for some time. Whenever the Great Master would make his yearly trip around the continent, he would be sure to stop by Liberl.
Oh, I see. Well then, since we're their grandchildren, let's be friends too.
Yes!
Hey, Tio Todd. Good job out there. Been a while since I've seen you. Should we have our own passionate embrace?
You seem like you're doing just fine, Randy. I'll pass on the hug, though. Wouldn't want to incur Muriel's wrath.
What? No, no, it ain't like that. just forget I said anything.
I guess neither of us are in a great situation right now. But Class 7 and everyone here at the branch campus seems nice. Even the one Lloyd fought.
Yeah, I think we can trust him. With all these cryptids showing up, and this whole inspection team business, things sure are starting to smell fishy. Sure would be nice if he turned out to be just the guy to cut through this mess.
How close I would be. I will see you guys on the next episode.